the scorecard. I'm just kidding.
Howdy Jags, my name's Adam, and I just wanted to remind you that today, Friday, is the absolute last day to buy homecoming tickets. They're gonna be $15 and sold during all lunches. These are tickets only for Falls Church students, and if you have any questions, feel free to come to the cafeteria classroom or email us at fchsleadership@gmail.com for some more information. See you at the dance on Saturday at 8 p.m., Jags.
Howdy Jags,
greetings.
My name's Kay.
And I'm Sophia.
And remember, Jags, tonight's game is a pink out.
And there'll be a parade at 5:30.
And a tailgate at 6.
And a game at 7. Lastly, Saturday night is the homecoming dance at 8 p.m.
Hey guys, I'm CJ and I'm here with Mr. Rahan, the faculty of the week.
What's your favorite part about being a teacher?
Working with the kids is my favorite part. Every year you get like a different batch of students, and they all have different strengths and weaknesses, different personalities. It's really a lot of fun to see like the cast of characters that you get in every period, and like their intellectual strengths and weaknesses, their personalities, and it just keeps you on your toes constantly, and it's just honestly it makes it fun, makes teaching fun.
And also, I hear you like horror movies. What's your favorite horror movie?
Oh man, that's a tough one. Let's see. I'm gonna give two. All right, I'm gonna give a classic answer, and then I'm gonna give a more modern answer. I would say my classic answer is Psycho, 1960 by Alfred Hitchcock. And the reason is because it just changed the game for what a horror movie was. Because before that, you had like monsters and aliens. But with Psycho, you really get inside the head of the killer with Norman Bates. It's a fantastic movie. If you don't know the twist at the ending, watch it. My modern answer is going to be 2008 film Martyrs. It's a really, really hard to watch for the violence film, but it's philosophical. It explores questions of like spirituality, religion, existence, but it's brutal. So those are my two answers for favorite horror film.
All right. Well, we're closing out with our faculty of the week, Mr. Rahan. We'll see you guys next time.
Yeah. Oh, being old railroad, Mr. Nano, you're going to owe me so much money. I am definitely going to win this trophy.
Yeah, join us for the Monopoly tournament on November 9th. It's a Saturday, 10-1. All proceeds go to student scholarships, $5 a ticket. We hope students and teachers Join us, get your tickets in room 206.
And who knows, maybe my odds will be better when you guys are there.
See you there, Jags.
Hey, Jags!
It's Sophia.
And I'm Jihan.
And Falls Church is hosting a canned food drive
from November 6th to November 22nd.
So bring cans to your third period because we're going to be having a school-wide competition and whichever third period gets the most cans wins.
November 4th, November 8th, we'll be competing at Justice High School. So it means two bins, one for Justice and one for Falls Church.
Okay, hello, my name is Andy Gomez. I'm going to teach you a portion of where you should put your recycling things in the recycling bin and where you should put your trash in the trash bin. First, empty plastic bottles. Next, paper. Oops, tissue does not go in recycling. It goes in the trash bin. And that is how you recycle. I'm out.
Three. Yeah, I'm going to play.
No!
Oh, it doesn't go here? Oh, my bad. Oh, it's in recycling bin. I'm out.
Hi, I'm Ashley.
I'm Hershey.
I'm Angela.
And I'm Brittany.
And we're from Hosa at Falls Church Academy.
Did you know that October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month?
Breast cancer is the most common cancer in the United States.
About 1 in 8 women will develop breast cancer every year.
Women over 40 years old should regularly receive a mammogram to make sure they are cancer-free and living their best life.
Make sure you maintain a healthy lifestyle and be aware of your body.
Come to the Academy hallway and see our amazing pink decorations.
Wear pink throughout this month to show your support for breast cancer awareness. And remember,
think pink, Jags!
Jags, my name is Michelle Gonzorek, your senior class president. This is just a quick reminder to turn in your senior dues. They're $125, and the sooner you get them in, the better. And you can pay them in installments if you have to, so please drop them off at Mr. Bertha or Mr. Hartzer. Thank you.
Hey Jags, I'm Sydney.
I'm Aiden.
I'm Samuel.
And we're here to remind you to follow us on Twitter at FCHS Leadership for fun school reminders.
Bye, Jags!
Happy Friday!